asked the nurse to bring my child so I could see him. And she told me the baby had died. When I insisted, she brought the body of the dead child and showed it to me. Later, after the postmortem had been done, we received results from the doctor. But we noticed that the DNA results were different from ours. This meant that the baby they claimed was ours did not actually belong to us. I just want to know what happened to him. I heard him cry when he was born. Where is he? What did they do to him? I just